Hi everyone! These are the images of our ride from Toyosu station to Aomi station, where Team Lab Borderless is located. To go there, you have to take the Yurikamome line. It's a kind of monorail and it has no conductor. So I recommend that you sit in the front carriage and then you will have the feeling that you are driving yourself, which is pretty popular amongst Japanese people, especially those who are into trains. Enjoy!
The sky is amazing today. Done this live, maybe it's more interesting to see this live, I think, but it's okay.
And you just like put it in a bag and
that's what I'm doing, yeah. But some people they want to see the whole thing because we see the city too. Japanese people want to see that. it's in Toyosu, I think, no? For a shooting a long time ago. It's also a monument, I think, maybe.
And there's the Ferris wheel.
We should sit because, here. Yeah, they will take our seats, yeah. I think, maybe, no?
Yes.